President Obama was out talking clean energy and jobs. He toured the Allison Transmission Manufacturing Plant in Indianapolis, where he praised the company for its work making hybrid parts for buses. The president has been promoting his energy policies, a long-term answer to rising oil prices and dependence on foreign oil. Now, parts made at that plant in Indianapolis are now in buses running on Maryland streets.
And while the president was in Indiana, he sent his deputy secretary of transportation here to Baltimore to see how Maryland has embraced those hybrid buses. 11 News reporter David Collins joins us in the studio with more on today's visit. David.
Donna, the O'Malley administration gave the MTA marching orders back in July 2008. Every bus replaced will have to be diesel electric. There are now 181 on the streets, with the goal of 600 within the next 10 years.
It is.
President Obama sent his Deputy Transportation Secretary, John Pecari, and his Energy Assistant Secretary for Policy and International Affairs, David Sandalow, on a twofold mission to Baltimore. Check out how Maryland has embraced hybrid buses and tout the administration's commitment to reducing dependence on foreign oil.
This is a new mini hybrid system. It's an electric cooling system we start using, and this is saving us approximately 5% on fuel mileage. And in the back, we have a smaller engine than a conventional diesel bus.
The state bought 181 of them. According to MTA officials, savings on gas is up by 20%. Distance traveled between breakdowns has tripled. And consumers like how quiet they are compared to the old diesels.
And we have found that they are more reliable, more fuel efficient, and quieter than the diesels they replace.
It's a win for commuters in the city of Baltimore. It's a win for clean air. It's a win for the energy independence of America.
Back in July 2008, Governor Martin O'Malley announced that the MTA will replace older buses with diesel-electric hybrids. His goal is to have as many as 600 of them in service by 2014. Funding comes from the American Recovery and Reinvestment Act. Federal stimulus money also paid for $2 million of the $3.5 million improvements to the Mondawmin Transit Center. Renovations include new roads, bus shelters, and lights. As far as message goes, Obama's Assistant Energy Secretary shared a personal commitment to reducing oil dependence.
I drove to work today in a plug-in electric vehicle. That plug-in electric vehicle, I plug it in at home at night, and when I drive to work, I pay the equivalent of 75 cents a gallon for gasoline. The equivalent of 75 cents a gallon. Every American should have the opportunity not just to fill up with gasoline in their cars, but to plug in their cars and run on electricity, which would be so much cheaper and would reduce our dependence on foreign sources of oil.
MTA officials credit increased ridership in part to the economy, but mostly the new hybrid buses. Reporting live from the studio, David Collins, WBAL-TV 11 News.